place itself without being any apprehension, danger or assault from the side of other things. So it could not be said that he was acting in the mistaken belief of the facts. Moving on to the next point, Your Lordship, self-preservation under section 79, it has been stated by Dr. H.S. Gore, the three postulates that says self-preservation under mistaken facts. The first one says self-preservation is not an absolute necessity. There was not any assault in this case from the opposite side. The accused himself moved on to the place. The next says there is no necessity from a man's side to take the life of the other. There was no imminent danger on the part over that area. So the accused himself self-created due to the apprehension and fear in his mind.